when I take this back, because I've just sort of put it on and just put the hand on, when I take this back, it can go all over the place, right? I can go in, I can go up, I can go all over. And there's this chance that I can flare it like that too, right? And get up. But if I take the club and I get it into the fingers first, right? Okay. And then to get on top of this thumb, I pull it on top like that. Well, that puts a certain pressure in my hands, and I'm not wrenching it like this or anything like that, but I've got the hand on here, and when I get this hand and I really wrap it over top, now what happens is I can't, when I'm going to take this thing back, I can't, this, well, that's not a natural move. This isn't a natural move either. What happens is you get it sort of locked in there like that, and it just tracks where it needs to go every time. You just take it back, and that's all because of how you put your hand on and how you've got these things wed. And everyone thinks that just you just put the hands on and all of a sudden that's that looks like it's good, right? But there's nothing that's built in unless you do something that's really pulling it around. And so there's pressure there. And that's gonna track exactly the same way every bloody time. So the difference between this on there, which I would say visually or it looks fantastic, but it's only superficially good, right? This is gonna be same every single time. So that's what I was trying to tell you on the phone. It's just, and all to get it to happen, you just gotta make it your habit that's how you get it on. That you're, and it's not just getting it to look right, it's getting it to be functionally right.